Today, dear children, we are going to do some practice drawings with our block crayons. And we're going to be mixing them a bit to see and say hello to each other. Yeah? So first, we do the red. I'd like for you to do an arc. That of Emil the eagle from tree to tree. He can create a rainbow that glistens across the sky. Now you make a second arc that's a much lighter red than the first arc. So there are two and no white in between. And then we take the yellow. Press hard for the first arc. The mama bear side, guys, don't forget. And second arc, a lighter yellow. Again, with no whites in between. And for the last one, we take the darker blue and make three arcs. Okay. And for the last one, try the pale blue and just one, there we go. Okay, and now let us see for the magic. Take your yellow and run it across the second arc of the red. Continue to mix it. Say hello, red. You see a little of that color already. You see that, children? Continue to mix. It's now a different color. Yes, and then you will take on the second arc of the yellow. A blue on top, and the light one. Just run it through the light one very nicely. And just the same. The colors isn't popping. You can run the yellow on top of it. I hope you see that. Look at that. Wow. It's the green. Continue to mix it until you get a nice green. There you go. And then the last one, here, take the red onto the pale blue, right there, the very last one. always sometimes overpowers them. I did it too hard, I think. Hope you see that. And continue to mix that color to get the last bit, and the last color on the bottom, which is, what is that color, children? Imagine that, just out of the four crayons we have, we've made all these colors. Wonderful. Have fun, children. I hope you make more rainbows like this. Thank you.